Jamie and I own Jamie Ta Creative. I'm an event coordinator and stylist in the Portland area and I just started this year.
Awesome. I can't believe it's just been a year. You're so good at what you do. Just a little bit of time that we've been working together, I'm like blown away.
Well, thank you.
Yeah. Well, if there's like something you think sets you apart from other wedding planners and coordinators in the area, what would you say it is?
Yeah, I think that wedding inclusivity and representation in the Pacific Northwest is severely lacking. And as a wedding coordinator, I really advocate for my couples and my clients to be seen and for their love story to be celebrated and, you know, in the mainstream media. And I think that part is something that you will see as just part of who I am when I'm coordinating your wedding or your special event.
That's great. Awesome. What would you say is your ideal kind of couple to work with?
A couple who loves each other.
Yeah.
People who are in love and people who aren't afraid to just be themselves. I love people who are unique and they have a style and they aren't afraid to go with it. And I also think that couples who really want to celebrate and embrace who they are, whether or not that's a multicultural wedding or a hybrid where they have a multiracial marriage, those are just really beautiful. I think you see a lot of things come together, and those I think are just kind of really awesome to see.
Yeah, that's great. What is your favorite type of event to design? Because you do a lot of the design aspects as well.
I am really loving the intimate ceremonies and elopements and the small weddings and events because you get to know the family and you get to know everyone who's there as you're there doing the styling, and so it's the people part after it. But in terms of making a dream event, anything out in nature is gorgeous. The Oregon coast shows off all the time, so totally can sign me up to do anything there or in the gorge, like we're here at the Griffin House, which is stunning.
It's so pretty here today.
Yeah.
It's pretty here every day, but it's amazing.
Yeah.
So if there's one tip you wish you could tell every single couple, what would it be?
I think every couple should make room in their budget to make a priority list for what really matters to them. And if they want to have a wedding day where they don't have to worry or plan or stress about anything, having a wedding coordinator and planner in your budget is going to be so helpful to you as you're doing the wedding planning process. You want to look back on this process and be like, I loved that. That was rad. Not like, oh, please never let me have to do that again. So,
that's true. That's a good tip.
That is what I can suggest when people are sitting down when they're first starting to look at what they're wanting to do for their wedding.
Awesome. Well, thanks so much for coming out today and helping with this. I'm so excited to see everything come together.
Thanks, Crystal. Thanks for having me.
Yeah, of course.
So much fun.
Yeah.